The best Fortnite OG TikToks. Oh, dude. This one's so good. Look at this. They got the shopping cart. It bumps him up. Oh, this one's... I've laughed at this 10 times in a row. No.
I think the cart pushed him off, bro.
Dude, I think that this is one of the best Fortnite clips of all time. I truly believe that that is one of the best Fortnite clips ever. And it's literally day one of the new OG season. New players and they can't swim in the water, huh? There's no swimming on this map, my friends. No swimming anywhere.
I think my favorite trend right now might be the Fortnite one where he's like, he's not playing Fortnite on November 3rd. He is. And shows like a picture of a younger self. That is just the...
He's not playing Fortnite on November 3rd. He is... I'm sorry, that's LeBron James in a trench coat. My child's entered the world, but ain't no way I'm missing out on dropping Risky again with the boy. No. 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 No way. With the whole fam there?
Oh, I grabbed the wrong... dude, I...
Ninja Lupo? No.
AR.
Oh.
Are you...
Some things never get old.
This down when the war began. It was 11:59 a.m.
When the war began, and then he gritted on him. Ninja, what are we doing, bro? Oh, there's nothing better than Ninja and Lupo. First game of the season. Show me some. Show me some. That guy's a bush. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Wait, was he friendly? What just happened? They were friendlies? They didn't want to fight each other? It was peace?
Don't do it to me.
You watched it. It wasn't even conceived before I built max height in half a second after Shadow of the Grey Burst. No, dude. The fact that there are kids now playing 6 years old who were not alive when Fortnite was pissed nuts. That one crack bro returned to Fortnite half the decade later to destroy everyone. That ain't me. I've always been playing, so. Do you have a friend like this who just hops back on the game and is just naturally cracked? I catch bro picking up impulse grenades before he went up a hill.
I know what kind of man
you are. Oh my God, that's such a good TikTok. That is actually such a good, that is exactly how it feels. Me calling my OG dude after 5 years to beat the new sweats on chapter one return.
I need your help.
He's Bright Bomber.
Can't take them both.
You gotta be kidding. That's Bright Bomber, right? Or am I crazy? Maybe I'm wrong. I might be wrong. But still, the outfit is too good. In 5 years and you hear I'm landing Blue House. Like, they're all crying together. The OGs are back, baby. It's so good, man. This season is so good. And Fortnite just announced yesterday was the biggest game in Fortnite's history, or day in Fortnite's history. You set up OG Fortnite in the school library? Dude, look at Ninja back on his game, baby. You love to see it. OG Ninja is back. He hits the pon-pon too with the bandana, with the blue hair. Can you ask for anything more? Me and my bro admiring the view of the OG map. It's perfect. Wow. I mean, it is a fantastic map. But I've been seeing a lot of talk about keeping the map forever now. I don't know. I feel like it's important to continue to evolve and build the game. Jordy, what are we doing? Jordy is dressed as a boy in real life. And this is... Yo, that was the loudest sound that ever came through my headphones. Yeah, dude, Fortnite just gave full of tryhards. That's why I quit. Nah, bro. Both of you should be banned. Both of you in that clip should be banned from playing. That's how bad that clip just was. Me and bro, if you're getting our first victory royale on OG Fortnite. Dude, it's crazy. A lot. So many people really do have such an emotional connection to this game. Pay to win emote? What's pay to win? What are they gonna do? Gonna be the Scott's first match in years on November 3rd. We have zero kills.
The doors will be on the other side.
What are you doing?
What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, dude. The banter never ends in these types of clips, man. The banter just never ends. Me and my driving the whole the golf cart through the whole map. How was this cat controlling the wheel? How does it have the bodily movements to do that? Rip to all the girlfriends losing their boyfriends this weekend to Fortnite. Hey, that's life. That's life. How many Fortnite crown wins do you have, huh? Zero. Show me what you got. Bro thought he could swim. No. 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 Oh my gosh. Hey, that just exposes that you weren't an OG Fortnite player.
I'm Peter Griffin, and this is
Give me the real Fortnite OGs will understand.
Roof. roof shopping cart.
Roof shopping cart. Here we go.
Okay, go.
Ow. Ow. Yo, how come the Fortnite, the Family Guy, like arms and bodies like wild all over the place whenever they fall will never get old to me. Me and bro coming back from Fortnite retirement to ruin a look at Sam the 3rd of November. Look at him. I'm destined to be. Hey, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Back at Tilted, man. I'm trying to make these third graders cry, baby. What? You open a chest and new OG Fortnite?
Please tell me you set the timer on the coffee maker because I completely forgot.
Dude.
Hey, girl, hey, can I get a couple of scratch-off lottery tickets?
Oh, yeah, sure, sure, sure.
Can I do one? I love scratches. Well, all right, maybe just one.
Yeah, sure. What's a scratch-off? Cherry?
Cherry? Come on, one more.
Chug jug. Bro, I've been using so many chug jugs because there's just no healing on the map. Does anyone else agree? Bro, giving me my favorite gun on November 3rd. I've been using it for 4 years. The hunting rifle. Oh my goodness. It's true. There's just something special about that OG hunting rifle. The magic that comes from hitting a headshot is... Every kid back in 2017. Sneaking on up. Shot. Shot.
Let's go.
Let's go. Get out the Snapchat.
Guess what?
That's right.
Guess what?
What? I'm at work, man.
I just went to Fortnite. Look.
I don't give a f. Fortnite. So I
can
get no girls.
Yo, you can get no girls? No, bro.
Hey, man. My dad might have left me.
Yeah.
But Fortnite will never leave me.
True.
I just want a game of Fortnite.
True.
I'm proud of myself.
True.
I love this game now.
True.
It's a free game too.
It's a free game.
I'm gonna show the whole
world.
I'm gonna post this on Snapchat.
On the Snapchat story. That's where you know. Bro, let me be clear. Fortnite is how you get girls. When you just shot someone across tilt and irresponsible, that wasn't possible back in the OG days. I'm fucking shitting myself. Also, you see this red dot on my forehead? I got a mosquito bite somehow in the middle of my sleep. Me with bros trying to find healing in the new season. We found two bandies after 20 mins. Bro, this is literally how it feels. I plan my whole game around finding healing. It's crazy. Genuinely around finding healing. Me and my bro outrunning Storm after we thought landing Snobby Shores is a good idea. Dude, you know if you land Snobby Shores, you're just going east forever trying to get to the Storm. Simple as that, or trying to get to the zone. POV me getting out of the OG skin I used to always wear, or getting out my OG skin back in Chapter 1 on November 3rd. What is it? What skin's it going to be? Well, in this, it's just the actual Spider-Man outfit. What would yours be, chat? Comment down below. Mine is USA Mogul Master. Hopefully, I got a locker bundle with it, too, and that'd be dope. I want to be able to show off the OG fit for everyone. We'll see. Me on November 3rd, after getting eliminated for the 500th time in this town, starts playing. Dude. Oh, man. When this emote plays, I just want to legitimately take my hand and punch the person through my monitor. Especially
here,
if the stream sniping.
We have one of the most important
the friend who
players
carries
in the
an
entire
OG
universe.
Fort.
This is the friend who carries you.
True.
While the noob teammate
yes.
is busy collecting items and
yes.
putting himself in a fucking bush, the sweaty friend is absolutely destroying ops off spawn.
Yes, yes, true. That's me and Ninja's the one putting on a bush and grabbing items. You all, I'm the one destroying all the opponents. I'm trying to get a weapon, but in the new season, I'm giving my 100th chug jug in a row instead. Bro, why is it easier to find chug jugs than mini shields? It's like a mystery. It's a genuine mystery that I have.
Beetlejuice.
Shut up. You fucking
me and bro landing in OG Tilted and hiding from 10-year-olds.
Johnny, he'll be on our side. He'll help us. Beetlejuice.
You are meddling with powers you do not understand.
Seriously.
Cut the shit.
You gotta be quiet, bro. If you're landing Tilted right now, you gotta be shh. You don't wanna make too much noise. How are your games going? My games? Is bro pushing shopping cart off a cliff? No. 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 No! No! Oh my god! Me and the boys going in a rift with the golf cart November 3rd. When did people do this? When did people jump out of a plane in an actual car? OG Fortnite wanted to say me and my bro's first match. Dude, I literally, Connor and I did this for the video we filmed. Wow, there's just something special. You got a golf cart over now. Look at this. When you grow older and pick up golf as a hobby now since last playing Fortnite, like, oh, overshot the hole. That's tough, my friend. I'm the hardest item to get. No, I am. No, healing is. That is a completely real and true TikTok. Bro, I'm happy if I have 125 health. He pulled up Salty Springs, running a squad without teammates. Rush squad. Yo, one man army. Yo, Drewski's the best, bro. He's running away. He's running away. You want to like pop off and make crazy plays, but then you begin to realize like OG Fortnite, you got to be a bit more strategic. Me after landing at my old usual 5 years later, I'm home staring over the sunset. Is that the house on top of the mountain to the west of Fatal Fields? Man, I gotta touch some grass if I just saw that one image in the background of Thanos. That's crazy. Everyone else fighting? Missy. Oh, what a block. The breakaway downfield. Using the wall. The smoke's coming in, trying to disorient the player. Now continue to move forward, not able to get the shot off in time. Manager found my 14th chug jug on the ground. I can restore 5 shield. Dude, I have used chug jugs for 25 shield multiple times in the last 48 hours. Multiple times. Damn. That was a big slurp juice right there. It was a big chug.
What are you doing?
My duo asked me who threw the boogie bomb at
him. What are you doing?
Where it came from? I have 3 more. What? I had no idea. I didn't even see a
just hanging around.
I didn't even see a boogie bomb hit you, to be honest.
Belly go!
Come on, hit the shot. Go! Look at the slide. Yes, sir. Bro, wait, the slide after the goal is actually too good. That is an awesome clip. Dad, did you get Omega full lights? No. Not a lot of people out there did. I don't even think I did. Who would have thought that Omega full lights would have been this OG thing that people used to flex? Dude. Me and that homie after killing the 2 boys at Atlanta Junk Junction. Look at him. We never thought we'd get our chance. Give him a hug. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now they're going around looting. I love all these. I haven't been on TikTok, so I love seeing all these. Bro, I just got on the game. You got 500 mats. Build, homie. Whoa. Oh, what is that glitch? Take out the grappler. You can still live. You can still live. That dude, you already know that dude's dead, bro. You already know he's dead.
Enemy.
Or why would he emote?
It's still kind of cool.
He made it. Oh my God. And now the storm starts closing. My dude is dead.
Whew. Yo, dude, this is sick. Well, what's it been like 5 years?
Yeah.
I'm going to go loot this house and you.
What is it? What?
Yo, bro. What are you doing? Good.
The shed?
I used to land here every game.
I mean, yeah. That's cool, but like, well, we gotta get moving. There's people all around us.
Yeah.
No, I don't think I will.
So you're just gonna stand there the whole time? Hey, wait, there's a guy right there. Shoot him.
They're doing the same thing.
He used to land here every game, too.
Yeah, wow. Man. What season?
What? And he still sucks.
Yeah, yep, nothing's changed. Bro, I have to do a little reminisce around the map. I have to, like, go around and just take a look at everything. You're trying to find good loot in OG Fortnite. What is it, a bush and 2 things of bread? What is it? Bush, that's it. I mean, hey, the bushes are still good. A bush is still good to use, don't get me wrong.
Uh-oh.
When bro says one more game, but it's 4 a.m.
You mean?
What the fuck you mean? Nuh-uh. Man, Star Wars is so bad.
I said junk.
Our team fighting for our lives.
I got an idea, bro. You guys watching me?
Want me to finish him? No.
No.
Yes, I finished him.
8 yes, shots to the finish? Cool. This kid? What is he doing?
Matthew, what are you doing?
Just no help at all, man. Just no help. Stop solo rushing squads and tilted towers. You have your time? I will never change.
Never, ever.
I will never change. Never. Hey, some people just want to feel that rush of just going into tilted solo. The Reaper Van kindly announced to the whole lobby that I'm now rebooting my teammate with no mats and shield. Seriously, why is this a thing? Fortnite, why is this still a thing? The reboot ban in Fortnite is so loud and obnoxious. It is and takes so long. Me knowing this will be the final time you see this map, probably will be. Damn, that kind of just hit me. Wait. Whoa.
Fortnite.
You're finally back home, boys. We can escape reality and feel like this again. Fortnite.
Fortnite.
I mean, it's gotta be.
The winner for online game of the year is Fortnite.
I mean, bro, you gotta give Fortnite props. It's been 6 years and it just had its biggest day ever yesterday. It's still pushing, man.
I'm doing my part.
And Tim the Tap Man.
Fucking shit.
I didn't do fucking shit. Guys, make sure to subscribe. Help us reach 2 million subs. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.